Good morning from Amy Pond. April 2nd and the crappies are spawning. Beautiful morning. You can hear all the birds singing. Spring is here, finally. This morning I'll be using a couple of different ways to fish. This one is a kind of a panfish rig. A little white tail, a little purple tail. Let's see what happens. Good morning. I'm gonna meet the sunrise here. Try fishing small plastics. Panfish, as you can see, they're jumping all over the place. Let's see what happens on the first cast here. Let's go catch some crappie. It's April 2nd. I'm fishing Amy Pond. There's a beautiful crappie. Fishing a small plastic minnow under a bobber. I go shallower because I think the fish are closer to the surface. I'm doing very short twitches. That's something nicer. There is a fish. problem.
Five bass here yesterday. Caught five bass.
Yes. They're in here definitely. Can you hear that megabyte? How's business, Pat? How's lake hopping baits being hopping? Are you getting most people through Facebook?
Yeah. Yes, I do.
You got your biggest fish of the day. I don't know, but I got you.
Yeah.
I think that's another bass. So if it's not a bass, it's a huge crappie, but I doubt it.
What are you and me?
We'll show the camera what happened to it. Purple with sparkles, huh?
He hit it so hard he ripped the tail off of it.
Got another one. I hope that's a proper time with it. The way it's fighting, it's probably a blue.
The same way with pulling. Pull it in.
Or bluegill.
Or bluegill.
Yeah. Even a 3-inch tail is no match for the bluegills here. What color did that one hit?
Booger.
The booger color.
The booger color. Another bluegill on the booger.
Look at this. Oh, oh.
Oh, I got him. I hear a wing.
I can't let that happen on Punta.
Another one of those greedy bluegills.
Doesn't it? That bait I'm using now, I'm going to call it the booger. He thought of the name. It looks like a booger too. I like that. It just has a good ring to it, the booger.
The booger just rolls off the tongue.
Audio noise.
colorful.
Got giant bass.
Probably.
I hope it's a crappie, but well, it is.
Not a bluegill. Nice bluegill.
Got him again. That takes different license from him. What happened to the crappies, Bethany?
Is that one your purple?
Purple, yeah. Purple and root beer.
Trying to get him drunk on root beer?
Yeah.
It's a nice one. Yeah. I got snagged. That's all I could do. Break it off and start over. I'm gonna try a two-way this time. I'm always doing those double knots because I know the single loop one is like losing 50% of the strength. So Scott, how many molds do you have?
How many molds I have?
Yeah.
8 or 9.
9 now?
Yeah.
Downsized.
Yeah.
You had a lot in the beginning. But, you know, in the beginning you're trying to see what works, see what people are buying, and then once you have your confidence baits. What happened? What do you have on? Good luck with that.
A 4 pound test.
It take a kid fishing and swimming.
She caught it, she lifted it up on 4 pound test.
Good job. Head first, boom. Not you, the fish. So I'm guessing all of your colors work now, huh?
Yeah.
Don't be showing off, it's okay.
I don't have none.
Bethany has them all. You almost lost your pole.
So this time I'm gonna go black and white pearl, little bobber.
This episode is brought to you in part by ZZ Audi Group. Quality custom leather upholstery for jets and boats. Made in the USA. Kel Kanchev, financial advisor, Waddell & Reed. Taking the financial stress out of your life. Lubeckis Bates, what's in your tackle box? We vent snacks for the fish.
Don't forget to subscribe!
Good morning from Amy Pond.